I didn't see no fire. Hey, good work, guys. People were already playing tennis before you even got the fire out. Nice. What kind of car is that? Now I really do want to build shelters because these disasters get fucking insane. Stuff I don't want to mess with right now. Of course I say that and then I'm gonna get hit by like 100 tornadoes, just instantly demolish my city. Come on, pollute my water down here. Look at that. Delicious. And I'm done admiring my pollution. So this place needs workers. Don't have issues. You can see him piling up a little bit. Let me build up right to the waterfront. Oh. I was like, what the hell did I do with auto sand? That's a real boring way to build roads, but that's also the most efficient. Bigger, go home. Boom, there you go. Yeah, let's put all that there. And then leisure. So can grow. I guess can't get mad. You have Riverside properties. Which is why this one's scary. It's like flood water. Anyway. So the game says I can buy new land, which I can. Not yet. I don't want to buy it just yet. Look at that. Ooh. I like the weather effects in this game. Are you not entertained, city? Why the hell do you want more residential? Jesus Christ. I'll give you the more commercial you want. Are you not satisfied? That was stupid. The truck came over here into this building, pulled out, went back around. So this game needs that traffic one. Going ultra big today, boys. I really want my damn high residential. It's 8,000 people. I get some goddamn skyscrapers in here. Yeah, I really do need to get water now. Let me build a pumping station. Thank you. Okay. What's up with these waves? Is there a tsunami coming? What is up with these waves? Oh god, no. I think there's a tsunami coming. Oh boy. Oh boy. There's a tsunami coming. Oh god, please no. Or something was going on, because... some flows of water came in here. That was really weird. It's weird though, it's like... this damn water exhaust thing's like underwater. I don't know. I'm still kind of concerned that there is a tsunami coming. That is really the last thing I need right now. It's a fucking tsunami. So, oh hey, what's up? Nice city guy here. Be ashamed of someone, you know, fucked it up. So, here beforehand, let me build these. So I know I'm gonna want them in spots to increase the desirability of areas. So, all right, that's there, and we're going to do those as needed. They want some residential, so we'll do 3 blocks of residential, or residential commercial. Sorry. Gosh damn, that was weird. Water's still there. Water's gone down some now. It's fucking weird. Oh. My high schools are running out of space. Expensive, but it's a needed cost. Should probably build a fucking elementary school. Oh, there's one out there. So that's what we're doing. Shall build another high school. Right now. Yeah. Preemptive. He's gonna want them. What's my landfill done? 89% full, so it's getting really full. So what I need to do. Is make a preemptive decision and build another one. Two of them actually, because it's gonna need them. This town's gonna get really, really big here soon. So it says I don't need nothing. That'll change here in a bit. Once everything's just popping and going. Town of 5,000 people. Level 4 unique buildings, more choices, tourism. I really do want to pretty these roads up, so I know one thing I want to do. I actually do want to get a power that. City planning, encourage biking, because I do want people to be able to build a hospital. That'll cover everybody for a while. What's the name of the city? What kind of name of the city? What should I name the city? What should I name the city? What now? I don't know. Oh well. Tony McTony Face. It's probably misspelled, but hey. If it's misspelled, let me know. I'll fix it. So, in the meantime, what is this city doing? So, it says I need a little more industrial. We can do that. Boom, there we go. That's weird, it's still tripping me out. It's doing it again. It's getting waves in it. What is going on? Some big ol' waves too. So, she's bustling.